Let's say you like tennis.
I love tennis.
A lot.
Never get sick of tennis.
Let's say tennis is your favorite sport. But there's a lot of sports out there, and summertime is short. A problem, right?
Ow.
Not at Joel Ross Tennis and Sports Camp. Here, summer means great tennis, plus a whole lot more. More activities, more fun, more friends. So what will you do this summer? You could go to an ordinary tennis camp. They have tennis, and, well, you get the idea. You could go to a sports camp. But hey, what about the tennis? Or you could come here to Joel Ross Tennis and Sports Camp at the exclusive Kent School in beautiful Western Connecticut, just an hour and a half from New York City. We've got great tennis and all the sports you'd ever want. Plus crafts, games, trips, more fun than you ever thought you could have at a tennis camp. The fun part was Joel's idea.
I love tennis, and I try to make tennis as much fun for the kids as I can. And I try to put myself in their place and say, well, what would I like to do if I was coming to a tennis camp?
It's a personal approach that makes Joel Ross Tennis and Sports Camp unique. Campers, ages 8 to 18, living two or three to a room in modern, fully equipped dorms. We have 25 tennis courts, including red clay, parterre, and outdoor and indoor hard. 4 two-week sessions for kids of all levels of tennis skill.
Another volley, and end it with an overhead.
And each gets individual attention from Joel and his handpicked staff. World-class instructors, all USTA and internationally ranked college students and tennis professionals. Starting with Joel Ross himself, the same Joel Ross who beat John McEnroe in 1975, whose distinguished achievements in professional tennis and coaching place him among the country's best tennis coaches.
Follow my feet. You're not playing out the point, you're playing it off my feet. Here we go. That's it. Reach up for that overhead.
Nice shot. 6-3.
Come on, hop to the guys.
Joel and his staff know tennis. How to play it. How to teach it. How to make your game better. Whether you're new to the sport or a nationally ranked amateur.
For me personally, I think it's helping my net game. I needed some work. I'm trying to develop into more of a net player, serving volley. And in the clinic, we're emphasizing a lot of net play and more particular skills and specialty shots.
This is my first year, and I'm really enjoying it because I'm playing with the best players that they have to offer here, and the coaching is really great.
They, like, keep you motivated.
The counselors are cool.
If you miss something, they don't say, okay, get off.
They'll just say, try again, you're doing great. My serve is a lot better.
It's fun because you get to play with a lot of kids at different skill levels.
You got counselors here that play the tour and stuff, so it's, you know, even if you're the best, they can still beat you here.
I get really good at tennis, and then when I go home, I can beat my dad.
The camp's unbelievable.
I really learned a lot.
Between you and me, this is my 19th year here.
Hey, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rock and roll feeling down in your bones. Tap on your toes and then get it going. Get a rhythm. When you get the blues.
Play as much as you want. All day, if you feel like it, our counselors will challenge you, show you new ways to win.
Joel's trying to teach being biomechanically sound, using your larger muscles of your body instead of just your arm to hit the tennis ball. He concentrates more on teaching depth and placement and trying to get the ball back instead of trying to overpower your opponent. He feels that, like, depth and placement is more important than power.
Tennis instruction doesn't come any better than Joel Ross.
They teach you from all sides of the court. If you're bad at net play, they'll teach you net play. If you're bad at baseline, they'll teach you baseline. And you get really good endurance here because you play about 4 hours a day, intense. And you also get to match playing singles and doubles. It's a really good camp.
Good shot. Ready on the backhand, good.
I think the biggest problem we have in tennis today is that not too many people really talk too much about the correct technique. Joel has, you know, he has a good staff and he has a really good background in tennis, and his technique is real solid himself. He's a great athlete, he played a lot of basketball in his day, and he knows more than anything else what you have to do things correctly.
But as good as the tennis is at Joel Ross, it's only one great reason to come here. Here's more. Facilities you won't believe, and a wider choice of activities than you'll find at many general sports camps.
These are my most avid ranked tennis players who like to get in the canoe once in a while and splash around in the water. Therefore, we've come up with a lot of different electives and trying to make this a real fun time and a good camping experience for everybody.
I picked Joel Ross because I don't really like playing tennis all day.
Other than tennis, they have a lot of good stuff because I would never want to play tennis like 24 hours a day.
Bring your hands all over like you're going to touch your toes. Now bend.
Swimming? We got it. Arts and crafts? Got that too. A canteen and game arcade? Yep. And dances, trips, and lots of special events. So, is this a tennis camp, or is it a sports camp? It's a tennis and sports camp. The best of both, in a setting that's got it all. The finest athletic facilities, a picturesque river, a charming town, and friendly, caring people everywhere you look.
I think it's a pretty nice, close-knit group here because there's a lot of counselors for the amount of campers, so it's about a 1-4 ratio. I think that really enhances the camp.
You're in good hands here. The camp is accredited by the American Camping Association with round-the-clock counselor supervision and medical care. And 9 out of 10 campers rave about our food.
Have a banana. Anna, try the salami, Tommy. Give it the gravy, Davy. Everybody eats when they come to my house. Try a tomato plate too. Here's cacciatore, Dory. Taste the bologna, Tony. Everybody eats when they come to my house. I fix your favorite dishes. Hoping this good food fills ya.
I've worked at camps for about the last 6 years now, and I've never worked in a more professional setting than I have here. He provides an excellent environment for all the kids. He tries to appease everyone's needs, which is so unusual. He's more concerned about them than he is about his own. You can tell that by all the activities that he provides.
Everybody eats when they come to my house.
This is truly a camp for kids who want it all. The best tennis, the best sports, the best summer.
Joel Ross Tennis Camp is definitely the place to go.
It's a great choice.
Well, you meet new people and, you know, you get to do a lot of things that you want to do.
You can make the day what you want.
You'll make a lot of friends. I bet you anything.
If you want a full day of tennis, you can choose tennis as an elective. You can play every chance you want, or you can go swimming, go canoeing, whatever.
You'll learn and have fun at the same time.
Joel Ross Tennis Camp, a place to make friends.
I think it's awesome. I'm going to come back next year.
Great tennis. A great time.
We love Joel Ross Tennis Camp.
Come join us.